Giroux moving up, trying to play that to the middle. It didn't make it cleanly, but Voracek has it now. Voracek to Giroux, back to Voracek, cutting to the middle. Voracek, a shot! Oh, what a save by Kemper as he flashed the pad out. Flyers trying to get the puck back, and Voracek has it. Voracek cutting toward the net, off to Gostisbehere. He scores! A ghostly game winner! Flyers 5-4 victors!
Look at that give and go play. Voracek, great move to get that puck to the net. Kemper with an outstanding save. And then Giroux and Voracek with the puck pursuit. Great strength from Voracek to get away from Connaughton. And then the shot by Gostisbehere right off the blade of the defenseman. And to the top of the net, it's actually Michael Grabner's stick that tips that puck over Darcy Kemper. And Gostisbehere with the goal and an emotional celebration from the Flyers bench, who are looking to get something going here at home.